Now I'm going to show you how this is done. First of all, open the Snapseed app. Now select the picture that you want to edit. Now go to Tools option. In this you will see various options. Search for an option called Healing. What this healing tool does is, it will remove unwanted spots from your picture. Mostly this tool is used to remove the photobombers from your pictures. When you select some part of the picture using the healing tool, it will remove that part of the picture and replace it with some other similar image elements. Let's see how does it work. As you can see, the part of the picture that I had selected is been replaced by some another picture elements, and now the unwanted parts from the picture are been removed. Now let's try to remove this man, which you can see in the back of the picture. As you see, because of the big size of the brush, the image is being distorted. Let's try to fix this. Now, because there is no option to set the brush size, we will zoom into the picture, which will result in reducing the brush size of the tool. As you can see, the man is now removed from the back. Let's try to remove some another options too.